Hey there. Part two. This is the picture I started earlier today. Couldn't decide what I wanted to do with it. Wanted to let it sit up and dry. Put a gesso undercoat with paint mixed in so it's all kind of all together. I think what we'll probably do. Sorry. Probably what I will do is maybe put some fine trees right here. Oops, can't see. That's better. Alright, let's see what we can do. I know I'm supposed to be talking louder, but you know. It's only so loud I get. This is just one of those cheapy little paintbrushes. Comes in little kids. I like it because it's number one. I've kind of bent it, so it's twisted, but it's stiff and it's very, very edged. So put a couple trees over here. Distance. Just a touch of green, bright green to it. The yellow. Paints are a little dry up. To work for us. That veneer. Yeah, I'll probably just turn on some music. Sorry, I paint with my tongue and my fighting my tongue. I've quite figured out how to stop doing that. Now I'm going to take just a touch of sap green. Because it's a little bit of a brighter color. Something, something here or there. Take this other paintbrush, which is all splayed open. I'm beating on it so hard. Don't worry, these aren't going to be this bright. Give me an idea where I want to go. Alright, so we'll get a little English, a little black. Yeah, it works. I have a little ridge on the other bowl where I can rinse easy. So now we'll take... Beat up old paintbrush I actually use for cleaning these, but got it really pounded. So, are we feeling something in here? I'm thinking I'll go with a nice dark, a little bit of blue in it. Because I want it to be right here. I want the blue that I mixed in with the umber to be closer to the bottom of my paint, of my island here. Got a little bit of water in that one. Sorry. We don't stress over anything, that's for sure. There we go. Now you can see it. Mm-hmm. be there. I'll take the sap green. I'm gonna throw a little yellow in there just because I want that color to change. I'm gonna see what I'm doing here. Now we're gonna get a little black. Throw some black in here. Nice and dark on this edge. Don't knock out all the yellow you just put in. I'll clean it off. Need to get some bright green. Bright. I'm going to mix it in with some sap. You're going to see what happens. I'm sure I'm going to have to stop this. Sorry about that. Finish up this couple little walls here. Some black and some brown. A little bit of yellow. Great wall. I'll put in one tree. A lot of trees are ugly. This one's ugly because it's so warm. I'm going to grab a little bit of a touch of white.